Christmas speech.
Because then our plans way back then.
Does anybody know how you feel?
Come
on, talk to me. I got it all the time.
pastor this church for about one day. Man, you have developed your short distance for.
The next God.
Stuff ain't moving fast.
You frustrated!
Let me pick up the crowd here and watch this.
You've
been praying, Bible study, singing in choir, Sunday school, paying your tithe.
Yeah.
And it seems like God still ain't know what you want.
And see that God is putting you
on the tail end. I don't know, we're in the message. I'm coming. I need y'all to put y'all Bibles down for me. I need you to put them in the church. My question. All right, y'all. I need all y'all to put your name on the church. So the child wants you to face everything. I'm
going to hear about your face.
Face behind the child.
Face
now, one of the things that will happen in all of your lives, whether you want to accept it or not, there comes a time. So you see, Charlie
is first.
Look, it's a good one. His last name is Amos. Charlie's first.
Charlie's first.
There comes a time. Guess what? The last.
Thank God that he's still.